And a latest report by NASA has targeted India's recent Mission Shakti launch, saying that around 49 pieces of debris from India's maiden anti-satellite test in March are still roaming in space. Indian missile expert and former DRDO scientist slammed the report and called it a malicious campaign against India's space mission. The scientist Ravi Gupta called out NASA for ignoring its own backyard and not questioning the vast amount of debris that's been left in space by US, China and Russia. The question is, when will the elitist stance of space agencies abroad come to an end?
For more such videos, subscribe to the NewsX YouTube channel, hit the bell icon.